At 12:39 p.m. on 14th of October, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "I will be interviewed on 60 Minutes tonight at 7 p.m., after NFL game. Enjoy."